name is Jodel Furland, and I play Bree.
Bree is a newborn vampire, which means a newly turned vampire, and she is part of the army of newborn vampires.
What did you do to me?
Even though she's on the bad side, she doesn't really want to be bad, but she's sort of forced to be, and she doesn't understand it. She's just going along with it so that she's safe. The army of newborns comes to attack the Cullen family, and she's with them. It's sad because even though she's on the bad side, she's a victim. Bree's not really given a chance. She wants to be good, but nobody gives her a chance. She doesn't know the rules. And so how can you follow rules that you don't know? So it's not her fault, but she gets punished anyway.
It's gonna be great to see her as a character. She brings such a vulnerability, and she really understands the backstory for Bree that's not actually in ECLIPSE. She gets this vulnerability, this person who's waking up in a new life and who's confused and suspicious but doesn't know what to do except follow what she's being told. And I think she's gonna bring a lot of that